is here.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you.
stage. In the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Thank you.
fires of hell. His iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator, who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty. For he passed through the divide as none but demon had before. Horus was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the Blood Temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the Nine Circles.